Today on a walk through the Bible, we're going to be reading Jeremiah 38. A farm man rescues Jeremiah from the hole, and John 13:14. God bless.